The victims of the U-Dream Global Cape to Cairo expedition were two directors of the non-profit Des Werner and Werner Fruneman. Their Sling 4 plane reportedly went down shortly after taking off in Tanzania en route to Malawi over the weekend. Ethel France, editor and owner of the African Pilot magazine, has been following this initiative ever since the founder of U-Dream Global, 17-year-old Megan Werner, pitched the idea of teens building a plane and flying it from Cape Town to Cairo to the Commercial Aviation Association of South Africa.
It's difficult to speculate on what happened, why it happened, other than I understood they had an engine failure. My take of Des Werner is that he was a highly qualified airline transport pilot. I understand he had something like 15,000 hours under his belt. I was really looking forward to the homecoming party in which we could celebrate the achievements of Megan and her friends. And I'm just so sorry that it's ended in this tragedy.
According to U-Dream Global, Werner and Fruneman were on their way to join up with the U-Dream Global teen pilots and their self-built plane in Malawi. They were to fly back to South Africa. In June, Fruneman said he signed up for the mission because the initiative changes lives. But the journey was not always easy.
You need to have a positive attitude. You need to take the right positive actions and take action, not just sit back. And have faith, because there's no way that we could have seen the problems that came up. There's no way that we could have known the solutions when we started.
U-Dream founder and teen pilot Megan Werner is also Des Werner's daughter. She initiated the project to show other young people that dreams can come true. At the maiden flight event of the self-assembled U-Dream Global plane in South Africa, shortly before the journey to Egypt started, Belinda Werner and her husband Des talked about their expectations for the trip.
I think any mum is concerned, or any mum and wife is concerned.
And wife.
Would be concerned. But, you know, me being in aviation as well and being exposed to all sides of aviation, I think I'm happy that they've chosen this industry to get the message out there that anything is possible, because that's what we believe as a family as well.
On the U-Dream Global Facebook page, the families of the deceased pilots requested respect for their privacy during this trying time. Marize de Klerk for VOA News, Kyalami, South Africa.